to be a monk. Can you give him a hand? Praise him like a man. Speaker tonight. A one that can preach and know how to preach. One that come from a preaching family. Amen. I can say that I was around him when his daddy used to preach. Amen. And they talked about him throwing his handkerchief. But I know how he used to rub his hand in it. Preaching in the show when Bishop come down in the aisle, I was sitting over there. He picked me out of the aisle and come up, and I told him to get some of them preachers over there sitting on the front of the street. But he told me he couldn't do that at the time. I had to come up. Amen. And I remember Bishop told me, he said, stick your hands out. And he felt my hand. And then he said, well, you're not nervous. I said, no. But how do you know? He said, because the palm of your hand is not sweaty. Then he looked at me and said, take us to the mountain.
Take us to the mountain.
So I'm going to tell Bishop tonight to take us to the mountain. And if you will say amen to the word of God, and if you will get with the man of God and not shadow him, he'll preach. But if you sit out there in your tent door, with your mouth closed, when you sit on the preacher, it's hard for him to preach. But I want you to get loose tonight. I want you to let the Lord have his way and believe God for the word of God. Also thanking God for the pulpit associates up here tonight.
Amen. Amen.
Great preachers of God. So that means that Bishop don't have to preach tonight. Because he has so many great preachers standing around. We're going to introduce to some and present to others. Bishop James Davis, the pastor of St. Beulah, Church of God, founded by Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
Man is ready to preach.
Preach.
If you say amen.
Yeah.